from haunted places to top secret government facilities, these are the places you are not allowed to visit, no matter how rich and adventurous you are. In this video, we are going to talk about 18 such places that you cannot visit, as some of them even hide some unknown secrets. Keep watching until the end, as the number one is still a mystery till now. Number 18, North Sentinel Island, India. This island is one of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands in the Bay of Bengal and comes under the Indian government. However, it is home to the Sentinelese, an indigenous people in voluntary isolation. These people have defended their protected isolation from the outside world and avoid any type of outside human contact. According to scientists, they have spent over 60,000 years isolated from any other civilization. They are very dangerous people and certainly kill any intruder. The last known victims of these people were some fishermen. After that, the Indian authorities made this place forbidden and citizens are not allowed to visit the island. Number 17, Surtsey Island, Iceland. Surtsey is a volcanic island located in the Vestmannaeyjar archipelago off the southern coast of Iceland. This island was actually formed 40 years ago after a major volcanic eruption in that area. The formation of this island has aroused interest from scientists all over the world. As of now, no humans are allowed, only scientists can go there and do their research work. Number 16. Buzluza Monument, Bulgaria. This monument was built in 1891 to house both the Bulgarian Communist Party and serve as a monument to historical events. This unique and hypnotic building is the former Bulgarian Communist Party's headquarters. It is also known as the Bulgarian UFO because of the similar structure of the monument. It sits on a bald hill nestled between forested gorges. These features make it unique, and so it was a popular tourist destination for explorers. However, it is now abandoned and you can only look at this monument from afar. Number 15. North Border Island, USA. This island is situated between Riker Island, Manhattan, and Queens in the United States. Patients were once quarantined here for any disease they carry, and it had a morgue to take care of the people who never recovered. There existed a lab, too, for the analysis of phlegm. Moreover, in 1904, more than 1,000 people died when a charter boat caught fire off the island. Too much sadness on one island, right? As the medicines and technology advanced, the place was of no use, and so it was converted into a house for the returning soldiers. Later, it became a treatment center for drug addicts, and now it is nothing more than an outgrown park. Number 14. Dulce Base, USA. Back in 1979, Benowitz was convinced that he was intercepting electronic communications from alien spacecraft and installations outside of Albuquerque. He then said that he found an underground base near Dulce that housed gray aliens and humans. Subsequently, the news spread all over the world in just a few days. There is no confirmation about the existence of such a base, but here's the twist. A geological worker named Philip Snyder said that he went underground near that area to fix some technical problem, only to come across gray aliens. He said that he was among the three men of a total of 60 to come out alive. Number 13. Doomsday Vault, Norway. This is a hidden vault in the mountainside between the North Pole and Norway above the Arctic Circle. You'll be surprised to know what the vault contains, all sorts of seeds. Yes, you heard it right. Within the vault are millions and millions of seeds collected all over the world. It is a long-term seed storage facility, and it represents the world's largest collection of crop diversity and has more than 930,000 types of seeds. This provides security against the loss of seeds in case of mismanagement, accident, equipment failures, funding cuts, and natural disasters. Number 12. Snake Island, Brazil. Ilha de Queimada Grande, also known as Snake Island, lies 24 miles away from Brazil's coast. This is literally an island full of snakes. Snake Island is home to over 4,000 snakes. Anyways, people always avoided the island. However, when a fisherman was found dead in his boat, Brazil decided to ban the island. As of now, no one can visit the island as it is heavily guarded by Navy officers. Number 11. Qin Shi Huang Tomb, China. This tomb is located under a hill in central China. It is the burial place of China's first emperor, Qin Shi Huang, who died in 210 BC. He was the man behind the Qin dynasty and was responsible for the unification of China. To date, no one knows what lies in his tomb, as the Chinese government does not provide access to this tomb. Back in 1974, a life-sized terracotta soldier was found near Jian by some farmers. Moreover, there were thousands of such soldiers, and each one had facial features. Archaeologists believe that there could be as many as 8,000 such soldiers in the tomb. Number 10. Niihau Island, USA. Niihau Island, also called the Forbidden Island, lies 17.5 miles southwest of Kauai across the Kaluakahi Channel. It is a family-owned preservation island and aims to preserve the cultural history and natural environment of the island. The family has always tried their best to preserve the heritage of the island. The Hawaiian government has tried to lure the owners and convert the island into a state park. However, the owners denied the proposal. As of now, the place is forbidden to the citizens and taken care of by its owners. Number 9. Lascaux Cave, France. Lascaux Cave, the network of caves, is situated near the village of Montignac, and the interior walls of the cave are covered with parietal cave paintings. The incident dates back to 1940, when a young boy named Marcel discovered a small cavity on Lascaux Hill in France. Then, the young boy, along with his friends, returned to the place to explore the hill, but they were surprised to find strange paintings on the walls. Soon, the cave became immensely popular, and tourists all over the world visited the place. As of now, the caves are forbidden to visit for preservation purposes. Number 8. Heard Island, Australia. One of the country's best-kept secrets, Heard Island is not only forbidden, but also very challenging to access. It is a remote island of around 2,500 miles, located 4,100 kilometers southwest of Perth, Western Australia, and about 1,500 kilometers north of Antarctica. The island also consists of an active volcano, Big Ben, covered by a glacier. Big Ben has erupted several times in the past. An ideal place for penguins, seals, and seabirds, though. Number 7. Poveglia, Italy. For those who don't know, Poveglia is a small island located between Venice and Lido in the Venetian Lagoon, northern Italy. The island is divided into two parts by a small canal, however, it is forbidden for access by the Italian government. But there's a way out. You can enter this island by getting approval from the Italian Tourism Board through a lengthy process. When the bubonic plague spread all over Europe, the affected ones were sent to this island to protect the healthy ones. And that's not all. The ones that died here were buried in mass graves, and it is believed that over 100,000 people were buried on this island. Number 6. Vatican's Secret Archives. 35,000 volumes of catalog, 53 miles of shelving, and 12 centuries worth of documents. Yes, all of that is housed in the Vatican's Secret Archives. The documents are not public, however, they are accessible to a few scholars once they are 75 years old. Moreover, you must have credentials that are valid for 6 months and a maximum stay of 3 pre-requested documents per day. Number 5. Mezhgorye, Russia. Mezhgorye is a close town in the Republic of Bashkortostan, Russia, and it's about 120 miles southeast of Ufa, the capital of the republic. The town used to be known as UFA 105 and Belaretsk 16 and was founded in 1979. However, nobody knows what exactly goes on in this town, but some believe that the town is a construction project that began in the 70s when the United States directed their nuclear firepower at the Communist Party's leadership complex. Number 4. The Queen of England's Bedroom. We all know that Buckingham Palace is a tourist attraction spot, and it is open for the public to visit. The Queen's bedroom and some private quarters have always been forbidden. However, one British man named Michael Fagan managed to enter the Queen's bedroom back in 1982. When the Queen woke up, she found the man sitting on her bed. He was dressed in a dirty t-shirt and jeans and was holding a broken ashtray dripping with blood. He had planned to commit suicide in her bedroom, but decided not to go through with it. The police and chambermaid were late to arrive at the scene, but luckily, nothing happened to the Queen. Number 3. Mount Weather Emergency Operations Center, USA. This center consists of a 600,000-square-foot underground facility and a complex above the ground. This dates back to the era of the Cold War and was built as a relocation site for high-level officers in case of any natural or nuclear disaster. Moreover, the place has an independent police and fire department, sleeping quarters for 2,000 people, a security system, and whatnot. No one knows exactly where the operation center is, but it's around 48 miles from Washington, D.C. Number 2. Gruinard Island, Scotland. Gruinard Island, off the coast of Scotland, was contaminated in 1942 by a test use of anthrax spores by the United Kingdom and the United States. The island remained uninhabitable for decades. The United States developed anthrax spores, botulinum toxin, and other agents as biological weapons, but did not use them. It was in 1986 when scientists started cleaning it, and by 1990, the island was claimed safe. Experts believe that there may be some anthrax spores left in the ground, which means that humans won't be able to live there for hundreds of years. Number 1. Area 51, USA. Well, how can we miss out on this? Located northwest of Las Vegas, it serves as a mysterious state service base. Some believe that the US government uses it for developing and testing new weapons, while some think they keep a UFO there which landed decades ago. Details of the facility's operations are not made public till date, but according to USAF, it is an open training range and it is used to support the development and testing of experimental aircraft and weapon systems. Which one of these forbidden locations would you like to visit someday if you had the chance? Let us know in the comments section below. Like and subscribe so you don't miss out on any of our videos. Thanks for watching. See you later.